And Hakon, why is he on the list? Because he killed Lucas?
No. I like those blue puppets, the PKs. But no, I don't give a shit about Lucas's death.
And why then?
That, my dear, is a long story for another day. Let's just say everyone on that list deserves a headshot. And Hakon deserves something worse. Fuck! This was always open. We're locked out. Fucking great!
This is a GRE facility, isn't it?
Oh man, it worked! Where did you get that? You know Dylan?
How do you know Dylan?
No is an overstatement. He contacted me because he wanted to escape the city and waltz. He was frightened. Something must have happened, or he found something.
What could he have found?
I don't know. He knew I was in touch with Frank, but then Dylan just disappeared, stopped making contact.
Dylan gave me this before he died. Waltz killed him.
Fucking. So he got him after all.
Also, Dylan told me to find someone named Luan. You know who that is?
Maybe we were meant to meet each other. The universe brought us together for some fucked up reason.
What?
I am Luan. Dylan wanted to contact Frank. He said the PK commander, Lucas, found something. Something Walt had been looking for a long time. He wanted to escape the city so that Walt wouldn't get it.
The GRE key? I have it now.
Probably. Lucas died because of this gizmo. Dylan, too. Watch out. Or you'll be next. It's valuable. For Waltz, invaluable, I suppose. So you'd better not lose it. Look out!
What's going on?
Impossible. Waltz must have switched on the generators.
Waltz? But why?
Don't have a clue. Who knows what's in that fucker's head? Come on. Hurry,
ladies,
before they
gentlemen,
go off again.
The train is delayed. The Metro service is sorry for any inconvenience. Please mind the gap. Thank you for your attention.
You're fucking welcome. Hurry, Aiden. Seems we have a clear path to the central loop. Are we going or what?
I was sightseeing.
Funny. Fuck. Oh, shit. Look! Light's here, too. It's fucking unbelievable. Oh, come up to the roof. We'll check it from above. See you at the top.
To lead us to heaven.
Come on, Aiden, quick. We have to see this from the roof. Hey, where are you?
Damn it. I was wrong. Can't see shit. I really thought it'd work. We were fucking duped.
At least it's peaceful.
Yep. That's why I come here when I'm pissed off. So a lot, believe me. Look! Aiden! They're back on! They're fucking coming back on! You see that, Aiden? You see that? It's beautiful! Oh, I can't believe it! No, I just can't believe it!
Levon, you're seeing this!
Oh, I see it, Danyar. I'm at a lookout point, and it's quite the show.
How'd this happen? Dark as hell for 15 years, and suddenly this?
I don't know. But we need to find out.
Then drop by the canteen and let's talk. Been missing you like last year's snow, Loca.
While shotgunning beers and screwing bartenders.
You know me. It's a gift.
We'll meet you there, dumbass.
Something's wrong.
No. Oh, no, 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 no! No! Fuck! What the hell's going on?
So that's the fisheye. Okay, how do we get there?
The fisheye's gotta wait.
Gotta wait? But why?
We need to check the substations. One's over there, level with the PK tower.
What about the fisheye?
Listen, I want to help you, and I will help. We'll do this together. But you have to understand, it's the first... It's been the same situation for over 10 years. 10 years of this fucking darkness. We gotta check this out.
How do we get to the substation?
It's an old paraglider. It'll help you get to places you normally can't reach. Just follow me.
Wait! Fuck.
Not bad. For a rookie.
It's easier than it looks.
I still can't believe this is happening.
I think Walt's turned the power on somehow.
But why would he do that? He's never helped anyone. Why would he give people power back? Are you sure it was him?
He used the GRE key in the car factory. I think that's when everything lit up.
That makes sense. Years ago, the military took over the plant to secure the energy cells on the hills. But I had no idea they could still be made to work and power half the city. Keep an eye on that key, Aiden. Hell knows what else can be done with it. We better hurry to the substation.
Nice. But you better keep practicing if you hope to beat me.
I didn't know it was a race.
It's always a race, Aiden.
Aiden! Way better, Aiden. But you have to control the wind. Otherwise, it controls you. Okay, from here, it's not far at all to the substation. Go there and activate it.
On my own?
You're a big boy. You'll figure it out. There's another one near the metro. I'll check that one. If we get one or both of these working, means we can activate all of them.
Hey, but how do I activate it?
It's not rocket science, Aiden. Those are old systems. I guess we need to make sure fuses and cables are working.
Luan, you there? Luan, I guess I'll look around.
We shouldn't submit to PKs without a fight. What happened at the bazaar sets the right example.
So you have no idea.
I'm sorry, have you seen Luan?
Can't you see we're having a conversation?
I'm just looking for a friend.
Luan! You sure you know what to do if you catch that tiger by the tail? Anyhow, she's probably out in the field somewhere, but you can ask at the bar.
And then all of a sudden, everything.
Hey, looking for Luan? You know how I can find her?
She was just here.
Boo.
Still didn't break your neck? Good.
This him. The Gajo you were talking about. Daniel, I've heard a lot about you.
Huh. Haven't heard a thing about you at all. So we have to see Frank?
Tukandano, Raki Resa Aja, Obchindwe Chibiasa.
Back off, jackass.
What are you talking about?
That Levant's friends are my friends.
Danyer says that to get the power flowing, we have to reactivate the other substations.
The power plant's on, but the cables couldn't take it. 15 years took a toll. Atrophy musculare means juite.
Untrained muscles wither. Come on, Frank's room is over there. Let's figure out why Waltz turned it on in the first place.
Good talk, Gajo. Better watch your back. Didn't you hear what she said?
Are we going?
One thing about Frank. Do you see these people? Anywhere else, they'd be savages at each other's throats, but not here. Here, they stay calm, cool, and collected, because of Frank. They respect him, because he was a night runner. Everyone here owes him something, including me. If it wasn't for Frank, I wouldn't be here.
And where would you be?
In a dark zone as a biter? Or in some den, high and about to get higher? Frank will help us. You can rely on him too. Trust me. Ready? Let's go. Frank!
They slaughtered us. One by one like fucking rabbits.
Frank? Frank, it's me. Wake up!
You? What the fuck you doing here? Interrupting my conversation with...
Ravik's been dead for years, Frank. Pull yourself together. You got a visitor.
And who's that? Queen of fucking England? I gotta act all dainty now?
This is Aiden. He has the GRE access key. Waltz used it to turn on the electricity in town.
Working GRE key? You're full of shit.
Show it to him.
Where'd you get it?
From one of Waltz's men.
So you want a Waltz's men too?
Hey, easy, Frank. Aiden is on our side. We think this contains data proving what they did to us in the hospital.
So you still believe you'll find out why Waltz fucked up your childhood? Okay, I'll tell you. Ready? Because he's a fucking psycho. He's fucked in the head. That's your Holy Grail and Ark of the Covenant all in one, Luan. Happy? Aiden, right? You and Luan can get the fuck out of my face now. I got more important things in my mind. It would have worked if that fucker had showed up at the TV station. You were right, Ravik. Fucking traitor. Without him, we were like kids with slingshots going up against tanks.
We're not finished here, Frank. This contains info on someone I'm looking for, too. I need to know how to read it.
It's a fucking key, not a diary. You can use it to open doors, start the electricity, but it's useless on its own. You need some place to stick it. And before I tell you where you can stick it, get out! You're giving me a fucking headache! Ravik, you fucking bastard. Why did you come back for this mission? Everything went wrong. So many people. So many wonderful people.
Luan says only you can help us.
Luan tends to run at the mouth. And you know what? It's mostly bullshit. She's a junkie I picked up from the street. Understand? You don't believe me, ask her. She'll tell you everything herself. So what the fuck if we got to that floor? We were in a pile of shit. Not even close. Maybe this tower is not being won and will not be won. You understand? We're all gonna fucking die and then it'll be cool. You'll shut up too.
I didn't come this far to let you blow me off like this, Frank.
You came all this way to talk to little old me? Well, la-di-fucking-daw. Congratulations. You're a bigger loser than I am. Now get the fuck out of here already. See this Revic? He can't piss me off almost as much as you. Shut up! That doesn't mean you can talk. Fuck Revic! Stop making excuses for this traitor! Denying what's happened.
Frank, damn it! Come back!
Fuck off, kid. While you're fucking off, take Luan with you. I'm done.
Luan, it seems we're done here. Come on, let's go.
Waltz turned the power on with this key for the first time in years. And I doubt he did that out of the kindness of his heart. And you don't give a fuck? Frank, get your shit together. You were a legend. Fucking commander of the Night Runners. Do you even remember that?
That Frank is dead, Luan. He died with the others at the TV station.
Why the fuck would Waltz turn on the power?
Don't ask me. I don't have a clue. But if you're looking for the GRE database, you need to find a terminal to access it. The thing is, I have no idea where one could be. And those who knew are probably long dead. But the good news is we'll probably be dead ourselves soon enough. Cheers. Now, get the fuck out of my quarters.
Fucking drunkard. You hear that? Fuck, something's happening. Will you check? I'm right behind you.
Oh my god, it's not possible!
Guys, for God's sake, I've seen
we need
them!
Help! We're the peacekeepers, for Christ's sake!
To all units, renegades are in the central loop. I repeat, renegades are in the center. They're surrounding the fisheye. Can anyone hear me? Over.
Come out, Frank! Come out! Or we'll torch that fucking sack!
Hey! One got away! Grab the bastard and kill him!
That was close.
Aiden, more renegades on the lower level.
through!
He's below!
Come on, motherfucker!
You ain't no fucking bitch!
One, two!
Drop him!
One move and he dies!
Drop him! Aiden, what?
Wait!
Everyone all right? Check who needs help and bring in some medics. And make sure there's no more of those fucking renegades in the area.
Yes, Commander.
You all right, boy? Jackman.
Come on, Frank. You all right?
I saw you fight. What's your name?
Aiden.
If it weren't for you, a lot more would be dead. Come on, boys. Search the area.
Sir, I have a question. We're looking for a GRE database.
Most GRE equipment has been dead for years. What do you need this database for?
With your knowledge of the city, you know GRE places inside out. Aiden and I need to find this database. Will you help us?
Luan, he's your friend.
Aiden? You could say that.
I've never heard of you, Aiden. Where are you from?
I'm a pilgrim. I came from outside the walls.
So you've seen a lot. You probably came through old Villador too, right?
All right, what do you want to know?
A lot has been going on there lately. We lost our commander, and the Bazarians tried to cut off our power source. They say most of our people have been killed, either by the infected or by those from the Bazaar. I also lost contact with the new commander, Ator, and his unit. Know anything about them?
We found Waltz, but he overpowered us and escaped.
What? Where?
In the tunnels, near the car plant. Waltz decimated Ader's squad. I barely managed to escape.
I shouldn't have left him like this. We need to find out what's going on there. As for the GRE equipment you're asking about, you can ask Lieutenant Rowe. If something's working, he'll know about it. Lately, he and his unit have been securing the Culvert Island and New Dawn Park areas. But because of the Butcher's raid, we had to go radio silent. So you have to look for him yourselves. If you find him, give him these.
What are they?
Orders for him and the other units. Move it, boys. Let's go.
Come outside. Let's talk.
Why on earth did they hit the canteen? It was the last neutral ground in the city.
PKs were supposed to protect us. What now? We're supposed to protect.
Where did you learn to fight like that?
Where? On the road? As a pilgrim, I had no other choice.
On the road? Don't you wonder sometimes what they gave us to make us like this?
Stronger?
Rather, fucked in the head. But yeah, fucked up and stronger.
Maybe I'll figure that out when I find Mia. What's next?
Well, you heard it yourself. Ro might know where you can access that damn database. Here, take these orders to him. Just don't lose him, or Jack will gut me.
What about you?
I'll join you. But first, I have to see Frank. You saw him. He's barely holding it together.
So, Frank, he's not exactly the most reliable source of help.
You don't know what you're talking about. He was a night runner. Even though these days, he can't even say the name properly when he's drunk.
Aren't the Night Runners ancient history?
History can repeat itself. For good and for bad.
Legends can't.
Say what you want. I believe that when the time comes, if the time comes, Frank will rise to the occasion. Who knows? Maybe he'll even invite me to join the club.
Jack, the commander. Do you trust him?
Jack Matt? He's a smart guy. But a bit of a narcissist.
What do you mean?
Well, he's only a major, but refers to himself as Commander-in-Chief. But he gave us Rose's location, and a chance to find the GRE terminal. I don't care about the rest.
What about this Ro guy? You know him?
Ro? Too fucking well I do. He's a great commander. And a fucking hothead.
For some reason, people say we have a lot in common. Once, Jack sent his squad to a spot that turned out to be a dark zone. People panicked, and they probably wouldn't have made it out of there. But Ro kept his cool, makes them all back out, and suddenly starts banging a stick on some barrels, attracting the motherfuckers. It was a suicidal plan. But the vital thing was, it was a plan. That's what makes soldiers think clear again. If the Night Runner still existed, Frank would have recruited him for sure.
Okay.
Good. Start with Culvert Island. The PK have an outpost there.
Hey, Luan. You should know that in Old Villador, I came into conflict with Aider. I blew up the Peacekeeper's windmill, and we really don't like each other.
Are you afraid they'll figure out what you've done? Didn't you hear what Jack was saying? Take it easy. Nobody has contact with Old Villador here. And even if there was someone, by that time, we'll have already found what we're looking for. And stay on the radio all the time.
Sure thing, partner.
How in the blue blazes did Renegades get all the way here? Some civilian must have betrayed them.
Luan, I'm nearing Culvert Island.
Great. Frank sorted out, so I'm on my way. If you get Ro to tell you where the terminal is, let me know. You'll find your sister, I'll find the missing names of assholes for my kill list. Everyone will be happy.
Except the people you shoot.
They won't be in any condition to care.
Lieutenant Ro, I have orders from the commander.
I ain't Ro. He went off with a squad to New Dawn Park. I'm Lieutenant Grady.
Great. Guess I gotta keep going.
What are you talking about? Show me those orders, son.
I was supposed to give them directly to Ro.
And I'm Ro when Ro's not here. It's called chain of command. Give them. What the hell? Did the commander say why we're being pulled back to center?
He didn't seem too eager to explain anything to me. I'm just the messenger.
Okay, boys, time to pack it in. Command's ordered us to withdraw. It's back to base for us.
We're doing what? We're leaving this outpost?
Don't question me. You can't hide behind Meyer's skirt out here.
You're abandoning us?
What do we do? We'll be defenseless.
Go arm the survivors. Then we roll.
If I were you, I'd give them plenty of weapons. The Renegades sent a whole detachment to the Fisheye.
Any other bright ideas, civilian?
And just a question. Where can I find Ro?
New Dawn Park, like I said. Not sure if they made it yet. You take these to him and tell him I'm on it. Better you than me, buddy. Ro's gonna blow his top when he reads these. And I'm here to save lives, not lose mine.
Yeah, thanks for the tip.
Assholes. We won't stand a chance.
I'm really sorry, civilian, but we have orders.
You can't leave us. If the Renegades come, we'll be dead within a day.
Easy there, civilian. We'll arm harmless.
Fucking idiots. Pulling orders out of their ass and putting in some paper at risk.
Don't want my name ending up in some glory.
Hey, Luan, I'm going to New Dawn Park. Apparently, Ro went there.
I still don't understand why the Renegades attacked the Fisheye. They've got their camps, but Butcher hasn't attacked the Fisheye since never. Even he respected the Night Runner, so no fucking clue what's going on in his head.
Hey, the Butcher, tell me more about him.
The Colonel. He's the leader of the Renegades. He gave the order to douse the city in chemicals. That's when my parents died.
I'm sorry.
I'm not. Saw my dad once in my whole life. And if Mom was good at anything, it was drinking. She abandoned me.
That's how you ended up in Waltz's program?
More or less. And your parents? Remember that?
No. Just remember the hospital. Pain. And the fire. Right before they split me and Mia up.
Is that why you're looking for her? She's the only family you've got left?
Let's focus on the job, okay?
Okay, tough guy. Last one there's a rotten egg.
Something good in there.
Leave me alone, please.
Hey, I'm looking for Lieutenant Rowe. You seen him?
Who are you? Why do you want to know?
I have orders from Major Matt. Lieutenant Grady said he was here. It'll be okay. Where's your squad and commander?
We were making camp when Renegades attacked us. Rowe and the others, they got a few. Then they went after the ones that tried to run.
What about you?
Couldn't keep up. And lost contact with them. Then another group attacked me. What are they doing here? The Renegades weren't attacking our positions in the center. Oh, fuck.
Hey! Still some rats here!
Be careful.
Hide. Go to hell.
Sure. Already leaving. Aren't we, gentlemen? Let's get them!
Safe now. You can come out. So, where's Ro?
Camp was supposed to be up there on the hotel roof, by the junction with Newell's Drive. There's a winch in the back of the building. You can take that up. If they haven't been able to come back yet, that's where you'll find them.
Thanks. If you can make it back to base on your own, go there. And don't let yourself get chased into a box again.
Over here! Oh, kill these fuckers!
For real!
Oh, that was close, man. Thanks.
Not yet, but I ran across some renegades.
Shit. Hang on. I'm on my way.
Nail the fucker. You're dead now, fucker.
Quick! Help me!
Ready for this?
Let's kick those renegades' asses!
Taken care of. Check the status of the squad downstairs.
Yes, sir, Lieutenant, sir.
Are the renegades outside? They won't bother you.
You took them out? Who are you?
Aiden. I got orders from Jack Matt.
Well, fuck me. Let's look at what Santa Zelza brought us. Withdraw? Now? This is some kind of fucking joke. Know how many men I lost to secure this miserable plot of land?
Look, I don't, Lieutenant, but I have
five.
Other...
Five of our very best. Bartez killed more virals than an entire unit. Sierra and Little Ron, they've been fighting at my side since before the fall. They gave their lives for that scrap of the city, and now what? I'm supposed to pull back?
Listen, I'm just the messenger. Just calm down and talk.
Oh, you don't think I'm calm, huh? I'm a fucking oasis of Zen. Nirvana fucking walking. Bartez's husband. How's he gonna keep calm, huh? When I leave her body on this godforsaken turf. Sierra and Brasco's mom? She's not gonna be calm to learn her boys died here in vain. What should I tell him? All this for nothing just because Matt signed a piece of paper and sent it to me? We do the real work out here, and it's nothing to Matt to take it all away with a smear of ink. Fucking total bullshit.
I'm looking for access to the GRE database. I hear you know where I can do that.
Yeah, I do. But why the fuck would I tell you under the circumstances? I got important, if idiotic, business to attend to. Get out of my sight. Okay, gentlemen. Gather the dog tags of the fallen. It fucking sucks. But an order's an order.
Ro, wait.
Luan, you come to piss me off too?
You know me, Ro. Aiden and me both are looking for that GRE database. And you're gonna tell us. You wanna drag this out, or take care of it here and now?
Fuck. Why are you after the database? I've heard it was stored on servers in the Observatory Command Center. But that building was destroyed in the chemical attacks years ago. The bombings came one after the other, like we were the fucking Viet Cong. Nothing was left. Understand? Nada. If you want, check for yourselves. Gentlemen, we're going.
What's next?
Next? Didn't you hear? That database sounds long gone. So much for discovering the mystery of our childhood. I'll go back to looking for the shits in my hit list, and you? You can enjoy life in the center.
Maybe Rose's wrong. Maybe something survived intact after all.
The butcher dropped chemicals. The place was reduced to toxic rubble.
You giving up?
Are you deaf or dumb? Those chemical bombs destroyed everyone and everything they touched. This was a fucking waste of time. Frank was right. I am fucking naive.
What's the deal with those renegades? Why did they attack the canteen?
How would I know? Williams is a fucking lunatic, a butcher, and a murderer. He killed half the city with a chemical weapon strike. Now he's ordering his men to attack civilians in the center.
Right after Walt's turned on the power.
Walt and that psychopath are buddies. I wouldn't be surprised if they planned that together as well.
I'm going to the observatory.
Then you're going alone.
So, we're splitting up?
All good things must come to an end. The butcher and the pricks from my list, they'll find this out soon enough. I'm going back to looking for them. You shouldn't stay here either. Aiden, I'm sorry you didn't find your sister.
Yeah, thanks.
You've always got Waltz. He probably knows what happened to her. If I find him, I'll let you know. Good luck, Gajo.
Take care, LaJuan.